From Shimbolic Ski Resort, just outside of Almaty, it's the men's Super G action. There's the gondola bringing the athletes up to the top. At the start, -8 degrees Celsius, so a relatively nice day, quite sunny. So good conditions for the athletes here. Defending gold medal champion Michelangelo Tintori of Italy, he's returned here to Almaty to try to claim gold again. And there you see the start list. First up from Russia, this is Simon Efimov. Good push there from him at the start. And quickly into his tuck. Efimov in good control again. You see the strain on those knees as they come around the gates, trying to hold the line as tightly as they possibly can. And just 1/100th of a second behind leader Tintori. He's got time to make up that very minimal margin. Good control there off the jump. And at the second interval, he's lost a little bit of time. Now 27/100ths back. So he's got some work to do here on the bottom part of the course if he's going to try to edge his way into first place. Good view there of the finish area. And here is Efimov. And no, he lost more time down the final part of the course to end up 74/100ths back. There, a good slow motion close up of the Russian Efimov. Now back up to the top, an earlier racer. This is Yevgeny Piasek wearing bib number one. Like Tintori, he was also at Granada, finished 9th in this race. Losing his edge a little bit coming around those turns, see if that costs him much time. Lots of speed here for the Russian, just over the one jump. Past halfway through this race. And he will set the pace for everybody else. There's a good look at that finish area. And Piasek will lay down a time of 1:03.06. So everyone now trying to catch him. And there, a great close-up of the concentration as he's looking downhill, trying to keep that line as tight as he can. Now a couple skiers after Piasek. This is the defending champion, Michelangelo Tintori of Italy. Attends the University of Milano Bicocca. And great control from him in the early part of this race. Again, at this point, trying to catch up to Piasek. But down that time, as we mentioned, 1:03.06. And Tintori right now, 11/100ths back. So time to make up that gap. Off the jump, in control. Now to the next interval. There you see the time from Piasek. And Tintori, an outstanding second third of this race. Now 19/100ths ahead. Can he maintain that through the bottom part of the course? And here he comes, and there again, Piasek's time. Tintori aiming for second straight gold. And he will come in 3/100ths ahead of Piasek at this point. Tentori not overly happy with his race at this point, as he did have a wider lead through the midway section. But that disappointment would quickly go away. Michelangelo Tentori, back-to-back gold medalist in the men's Super-G. Smile on his face now. Piasek and Efimov, respectively, will win silver and bronze for Russia. And there is the Italian. Back-to-back Super-G golds. He'll get his medal later. Here are the flowers. And all smiles at this point. And there you see the three medalists in the men's Super-G.